Then, et voila, an umbrella fits in here as well. So, you know, and that's a perfectly full-size like umbrella. So, if you need one, it does fit into a Speedy Nano. Welcome back to my channel. So today we do an old school what's inside my bag video. I have not done a what's inside my bag video yet. I have gotten a couple requests for the Speedy Nano and also for my everyday Chanel CC tote. So maybe, you know, I'm gonna film that one too soon. But I mean, by the way, we have to get over a couple more weeks of lockdown, right? Before we can go out and film some more shopping vlogs. So just tell me what you want to see and then I'm gonna, you know, film that stuff. So today we look at the Speedy Nano, and if you have seen my Dubai shopping vlogs, then you know that I took this bag and this bag alone with me on that trip, and it was the perfect little companion, to be honest. I not only to go to the mall and you have everything you need in this bag because it holds a lot, you will be surprised. Also because like the way you can carry a crossbody is just so comfortable, you're hands-free, you know. I could film. You know, I didn't need to hold a bag or deal with anything. I could just like calmly film and basically be told off several times as well. And then walk 10 meters further and just start filming again. That's my secret. So I took this one, but I also, for example, took it to the desert, you know. It was even the perfect bag for our like day desert trip that we did. And it was perfect. I did go sandboarding with this, you know. So maybe that was not too successful. I'm a skier, that's what you have to know about me. I do skiing, I'm quite good at skiing, but I found out I'm not so good at snow / sandboarding, I guess. So it was the perfect travel companion. This little bag is now stuffed, but this is basically everything I was carrying with me in Dubai and everything I like to carry with me when I'm here in London. I mean, Dubai, I always like to have an umbrella with me. You know, the chances of being caught up in the rain in Dubai, I think, are very, very low. but in London, you always need an umbrella, and it's good to know that that fits in here as well. So this bag has not patinaed too much in the Dubai sun, to be honest. I was hoping it would develop like a little nice honey patina already. But I guess I have to wait a little bit longer. So are you ready? Should we see what's in here? So as you can see, you know, it's... You can't feel it now, of course, because it's actually pretty heavy, but I think the weight distribution is quite good when you wear a crossbody. You're not gonna feel it. So let's do this. You can't see a lot because I did play Tetris with this, and it's, you know, I was very mindful when I tried to figure out how to fit in as much as I can. So let's do this. Here on top, this is my card holder. My wallet, basically, with everything, all the cards in it that I need. Then we can see a little bit more already of how I stuff this bag. Then, let's see, I've got two lipsticks. My favorite ones from MAC, by the way, Fabby and Plum Dandy. It's a really nice, like, beige pinkish color, and the other one is like a dark red. Then I have my lip balm. Oops. Focus. Here we go, my lip balm that I like to carry with me because my lips always get really, really dry. And yeah, doesn't look nice. So then I've got my keys here as well, and it's getting a little bit emptier already. Then of course your phone needs to fit in here. This is the Samsung Galaxy S20. And it fits in there without any problems, so that's amazing. Then I have a brush, and I guess you could just replace this pretty chunky brush with a smaller one, and then you have even more space in your bag. Then, et voila, an umbrella fits in here as well. So, you know, and that's a perfectly full-size like umbrella, so if you need one, it does fit into a Speedy Nano. So that's that. And then last but not least, so I did carry both our passports, you know, with us as well, of course, to Dubai. So all of the stuff fits into this tiny little bag. without problem. So I'm pretty amazed. I mean, if you think about it, so you know, umbrella, brush, your cards, lipstick, keys, passports, phone. I think that's amazing. I think a lot of people would not expect that this bag can hold so much. So I'm gonna do some modeling shots again if you're interested, and then that's it already. Yeah, okay guys, so I did put everything back into the bag so that you can see how it actually, you know, sits on the body frame once it's completely filled up to the brim. So it is quite heavy, however, I mean, nobody is going to carry this bag like this, right? Maybe when you go to a dinner or something, then you wouldn't take so much stuff and you can carry it like that. But if you wear it cross body, it doesn't really matter how much you put in terms of weight. It is pretty comfortable. And yeah, I absolutely love this. I can't believe I finally have this little bag in my collection. It is the perfect travel bag, not only for like traveling in terms of when you go through an airport and you have maybe a big tote with you or a backpack. It's always good to have a tiny little bag on your body where you can keep all the essentials in, like passports, etc., your phone, everything that you really don't want to lose. You know, if I have a big bag, I think it just gets lost. So I absolutely love it. You could, of course, also just wear it on one shoulder. I'm 5'7", 5'8", 172 centimeter. A lot of people always ask me that. So yeah guys, I hope that helps. I think it is a lot easier at the moment to try and get your hands on one of these bags due to, you know, there are no tourists, travel restrictions and everything. So I think at the moment, if you really want a Nano Speedy, it is a little bit, from what I've heard from other people, it's a little bit easier maybe if you have a good relationship to USA, that they can actually find one for you. So I can only recommend this beautiful little bag. One of my best friends just gotten the same bag as well. She lives in Shanghai and she could just order it on the website. So that was pretty impressive. yeah, can only recommend it. I hope that you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, join our little handbag obsessed family here because we all do have the same luxury disease. And yeah guys, I see you again very soon. Bye.